Well, a Benton County murder case is raising concerns about privacy. The case dates back to November 2015 when Victor Collins' body was found in a hot tub at a Bentonville home of James Andrew Bates. Now, the Benton County prosecutor says his office is seeking recordings made on an Amazon Echo. A judge approved that request, but Amazon says it will just release user information, no recordings, because of privacy issues. Benton County Prosecutor Nathan Smith says they're considering appealing this issue to a higher court.